Hey guys, as you know, Adobe has discontinued support for Flash, but in this video I will show you how to play Flash games after December 2020. I am old school and I just love them. There are three ways you can still play Flash content, but using your internet browser is the most convenient one, and I will tell you how to do it. In order for this to work, game sites need to do a little work, but I'm sure they will do it. It's much better than letting the sites die. This site, Lara's Free Online Games, has started, and I will make my tutorial here. As you can see, the Flash is not running here at the moment. This logo is the Flash content, and if I click here, I will not be seeing anything smart. Just Adobe telling us it's all over, but not yet. Good and smart people are developing Ruffle. Ruffle is a Flash Player emulator. It is an open source script supported by several big Flash gaming sites. The project is updated daily, as far as I have seen. It is still work in progress, but good enough to start using it. When you come to this page, link will be in the description, down here you need to choose browser extension you need. In my case, I will choose this Chrome Edge Safari one, the latest version. You need to download the zip file. Then you need to unzip it to separate folder. Only extension files in that folder. I'm using Google Chrome and I need to open Chrome extensions. It is little different for Edge or Safari, but you will figure it out. Now you need to click this Load Unpacked button and select that folder where the extension is. And that is it, Ruffle is added to Google Chrome. When we go back to Lara's Free Online Games, we now see Flash logo animation. Let's choose one of the old games. I like this one, Bubble Shooter, I like it a lot. You might think you can play all the Flash games now, but you can't. If I choose some newer game, like this Brain Teaser game, it will still not work. It contains ActionScript 3, and the good people of Ruffle did not yet get this far, but they will, I have every faith. I strongly believe Ruffle is the best option to keep Flash content alive, especially games, for all of us to enjoy. And I'm sure more and more gaming sites, just like Lara's Free Games, will start using Ruffle. I'm Karl, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!